Good morning and happy Monday to you all. Today we begin part two of our Lenten Music Monday series as we explore the words that represent the fruits of the Spirit. Here at Myers Memorial, our Lenten theme is called Cultivate, and it comes from Galatians 5, verses 22 through 23. I wanted to begin this meditation series this morning by reading that scripture for us all. So again, this is Galatians 5, verses 22 through 23. By contrast, the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, generosity, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. There's no law against such things. So each of these words that represent the fruits of the Spirit have been given to different musicians here in our church, in our community. As we continue to explore these words each week, on Monday mornings we will reflect on these words. And this week we begin with the words joy and peace. I've asked two different musicians performing two different styles of music to come in this week. We'll begin with Justin Moorhead. Justin will play Christ, Our Hope in Life and Death by Keith and Kristen Getty. And then Alex Wilson will join us on organ. Alex will play As the Deer, arranged by Ron Sprunger. So these two musical styles come together to explore the words joy and peace and what they mean to these musicians. I hope you have a fantastic Monday.
What is our hope in life and death? Christ alone, Christ alone. What is our only confidence? That our souls to Him belong, who holds our days within His hand. What comes apart from His command, and what will keep us to the end? The love of Christ in which we stand. Oh, sing hallelujah, our hope springs eternal. Oh, sing hallelujah. Christ, our hope in life and death. What truth can calm the troubled soul? God is good, God is good. Where is His grace and goodness known? In our grave Redeemer's blood, who holds our faith when fears arise, who stands above the stormy trial, who sends the waves that bring us nigh unto the shore, the rock of Christ. Oh, sing hallelujah. Our hope springs eternal. Oh, sing hallelujah. Now and ever we confess Christ, our hope in life and death. Unto the grave, what shall we sing? Christ, He lives, Christ, He lives. And what reward will heaven bring? Everlasting life with Him. There we will rise to meet the Lord. Then sin and death will be destroyed, and we will fall. Christ is our